everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to transition in Alight Motion. Creating transition in Alight Motion involves using keyframes and effects to smoothly move from one clip or element to another. So here is how you can create transitions in Alight Motion. First of all, launch open Alight Motion application from your app drawer. Once you open it up, go ahead and select an existing project or create a new project by tapping on plus at the bottom, selecting the project's desired resolution, frame rate, and background color, and tap on create project. Now that you created a new project, go ahead and import your clips. Tap the plus button at the bottom right and select media. Select your clip you would like to add. Go ahead and pick a clip by tapping on it and add more clips in order to create transitions using the same process. I'm just going to add three different layers of clips on the screen. Now that you've added enough clips or layers, go ahead and arrange the clips. To create a transition, you will need to overlap the end of the first clip with the beginning of the second clip on the timeline. Simply press hold to the clip and drag it all the way at the beginning. You can also do this for all the clips out there. Make sure you position them in the correct order as shown on the screen. Now that you've added different layers, you will be able to play them one after another. The next thing you need to do is to add transition effects. Now simply go ahead and select a layer and tap on effects at the bottom right. Tap on add effect and choose effects for transitions like crossfade, slide, or zoom. You can also type it down with the help of your search box at the top right. Select one of the effects you'd like to add and select this standard setting menu. Now you can go ahead and add the effects for every other layers out there. For example, I've added dissolve in one layer or pulse size in another. Go ahead and select each layer and add an effect. Adjust the settings for the chosen effect to your preference, such as duration, direction, and intensity, using the options at the bottom of the screen. Once you are done adding the effects, use keyframes for custom transitions. Select the first clip and tap on move and transform. Now go ahead and add a keyframe. Select a desired position and tap on the diamond icon on the bottom left and choose another point and place another diamond icon like this. Now get to the beginning of the keyframe and then slide your finger just like that. Make sure to go ahead on the end of the first clip, and you can also adjust the position scale or the rotation of the video and other options as well. Now that you've added the keyframe, just play your layer and you will be able to see this kind of an effect on the video. You can do this for every layers on the screen. Simply go ahead and add your keyframe and repeat the step and preview your video. Play through the transition to see how it works, make any necessary adjustments to the keyframe or effects, and then simply keep practicing with the features. You will then be able to create transition on your selected video layers using these few steps. So if you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.